Hey friends, welcome to my channel. Keep sharing experiences. Friends, today I'm going to show you an application. The name of that application is English Conversation. It is too good application. My own friends are using it and are getting benefited from it. Friends, ये एप्लीकेशन आपका है इंग्लिश कन्वर्सेशन को लेके है, इसीलिए मैं आपको दिखा रही थी स्टार्टिंग में कि मतलब आपका जो इंग्लिश जो होती है, बहुत लोगों की इंग्लिश ऐसी होती है जो मतलब वीक होती है, या फिर उनका लेवल ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस जो होता है वो उतना अच्छा नहीं होता है, क्योंकि हम सब लोग जो एक नॉर्मल इंग्लिश बोल रहे होते हैं वो बहुत कम बोल रहे होते हैं और हमारा हिंदी कन्वर्सेशन बहुत ही अच्छा होता है। लेकिन अगर हम चाहते हैं कि हमारा इंग्लिश कन्वर्सेशन भी अच्छा हो जाए, तो ऐसे टाइम पे आपके पास एक बहुत ही अच्छा एप्लीकेशन जो गूगल प्ले स्टोर में आपका अवेलेबल है, जिसको आप डाउनलोड कर सकते हैं और जिसके थ्रू आप अपने आप घर में बैठे हुए, इवन आप कभी भी अकेले रास्ते में आ जा रहे हो, उस कन्वर्सेशन के थ्रू बातचीत करके, इवन मैं आपको इसके बारे में पूरा डेमो क्लास दिखाती हूँ कि ये एप्लीकेशन क्यों और एप्लीकेशन के मुकाबले बहुत ही बेटर है। तो बिना टाइम वेस्ट करें, लेट्स गो टू द एप्लीकेशन एंड स्टार्ट गेनिंग सम गुड थिंग्स।
फ्रेंड्स, दिस एप्लीकेशन नेम इज इंग्लिश कन्वर्सेशन प्रैक्टिस। दिस एप्लीकेशन हैज़ ऑलरेडी 5 million डाउनलोड इन द प्ले स्टोर एंड हैज़ अ वेरी गुड रेटिंग। एज यू कैन सी दैट द रेटिंग इज 4.6, तो आई फील लाइक द रेटिंग ऑफ दिस एप्लीकेशन इज टू गुड। It will be really helpful in your communication skill, your English communication skill, your hesitation that you feel when you talk in English with somebody, when you have to break that shyness and you have to step up and talk to somebody with confidence, because I feel like this is the only best way of learning how to speak English in flow. Because you know, unless you practice more and more, you cannot improve. It's impossible to improve without practice, and this is the only easy way as lockdown period is also going on. So I feel like you can practice it at home also. So first of all, I feel like that stop feeling hesitation. It's just a language, matlab it's just a medium of communication. Do not give it a lot of importance. Consider it just a simple medium in the beginning. Anything that is new to you might make you feel little uncomfortable in the beginning, but after that, you by practice, you will become comfortable with it. So here our software has been downloaded, and as you are able to see that in this conversation, there are many categories has been defined. And in that categories also there are some subcategories also. Just I have matlab family and friends I have touched, and inside that also you are seeing that there are many subcategories are given. And let me select one, new friends at school. It may take a little time for downloading the conversation. As it will be downloaded, inside that there will be 4 categories: listen, cues, practice and record. Let's start with the listen audio. You can tap the button.
Jane, how was school today?
Mom, it was fun. I made a new friend.
That's nice. What's her name?
Her name is Cindy.
Is she new to your school?
Yeah, she's a new student.
So by this, you can listen all the conversations and practice it. Then in cues, you can whatever the conversations that is being done, you can answer the cues, but I feel like that is not important. In practice, you can select any of the category. So here I am selecting mom, and Jane I am becoming, and mom will be becoming the software. So let's start their rehearsal, the final rehearsal.
Jane, how was school today?
Mom, it was fun. I made a new friend.
That's nice. What's her name?
Her name is Cindy.
Is she new to your school?
Yes, she's a new student.
So friend, here Jane words I was speaking, and mom was speaking by the software. So I just want to motivate you through this video. I will tell you that this is the right time to motivate yourself. So when you are alone at home, use this application to improve yourself. I hope you got the idea and must love the app. So go and install the app and learn the fluency. So friends, I am just providing you the link of this software in the description box. Actually, you are not going to be comfortable in the beginning, but if you still do it without being comfortable in the beginning, it will eventually going to be very comfortable for you. So just try it, practice it, and if you have any query, you can ask me in the comment box. Till then, love and peace to all. Bye bye.